Hey, welcome back guys. As I was playing with my phone, I found this update. This is the final version of One UI 5.0, and I'm gonna show you the list of eligible devices for this update. Okay guys, this is the final version of the One UI 5.0 on my Samsung Galaxy S22 Ultra. I was just playing with my device and I checked software update and I found that the latest version was out already. So let's go and check it out. Let me go to settings and here I'm gonna check out software update. And also when I click on download and install, you see the software is already there. It is ready to be installed. And this is the final version of One UI 5.0. So there is no more beta. This is the final version. So as you can see, you can read up, you can see all the details. And also on this video guys, I'm going to show you the list of eligible devices for the One UI 5.0. And now let's go ahead and install the software. So let's watch it do its magic, and at the end we're gonna check it out. And as I mentioned before, I'm going to show you the list of eligible devices that are gonna get the One UI 5.0. Now that the software is installed on my Samsung Galaxy S22 Ultra, so let's go ahead and check out the install and download, and it's gonna say that my device is up to date. So today I downloaded latest version. So this is the One UI 5.0 and Android 13. So when I triple click on the Android 13, I get this nice animation. As you can see it here, Android 13. Right, and then let's go back to latest version. Right here it tells you that this is the latest version. There's no more beta, so you know this is the final version of the software. So this is gonna be available soon in certain devices. And in this video I'm gonna show you the list of eligible devices that are gonna get this update, the One UI 5.0. I know a lot of devices got the update already, such as the Samsung Galaxy S22, S22 Plus and S22 Ultra, which is this one. This is S22 Ultra, so it has the update, and I showed you how to get it if you have a Samsung Galaxy S22. There is a link down below that tells you to one of the video that I made to show you how to obtain the software. So you can get the One UI 5 and also the Android 13. And now these are the list of devices that are eligible for the update. Samsung Android 13 tracker, One UI 5 release date, and also eligible devices, features and news. So we're gonna scroll down and you're gonna see the devices that are listed on this page. So it tells you the devices that are gonna get the software. So just watch. And these are the eligible devices. As you can see it here, all the Galaxy S series are getting it, and also they have the Samsung Galaxy Note series as well, and then the Z series, and also they have Samsung Galaxy Tab, and also Galaxy A series. So pretty much a lot of Samsung devices are getting this update. So it's gonna be only One UI 5.0. So I don't know if they're getting the Android 13, but that depends on Samsung. But you're gonna keep on checking. But this is the list of devices that are gonna get the One UI 5.0. Okay guys, this is it. I hope you enjoyed this video. Please give me thumbs up if you like it. And also don't forget to subscribe to my channel and hit that notification bell, so that you can get notified every time I upload a new video on YouTube. Thank you for watching, and I see you next time.